Muscle behind the push to put fluoride in Portland's drinking water. In the last hour, Mayor Sam Adams tweeted that he is a yes for putting the issue before the city council. Commissioners Nick Fish and Randy Leonard have already voiced their support. Now, Portland is one of only a few big cities in the country that doesn't put fluoride in the water. That's despite the Oregon Dental Association's support for the decay-fighting mineral.